Bechdel syndrome. It indicates oculo-orogenital syndrome. That is, there will be involvement of the ocular, oral as well as genitals. The main pathology here is vasculitis. And three antibodies have been detected, though their role is not clear. And the antibodies are directed against alpha-enolase of the endothelial cells, selenium binding protein, and anti-saccharomyces cerevisiae, ASCA antibodies. It is usually associated with HLA-B5. Remember B and S, it looks like 5. So remember HLA-B5. Diagnostic criteria, it requires the presence of recurrent oral ulcers. Recurrent oral ulcers is a must, plus two of the following, that is recurrent genital ulcers, and these genital ulcers will not involve your glands or urethra. Only the scrotum or vulva are involved. Next is ocular lesions, skin lesions, and positive pathology test. Pathology test is nothing but an inflammatory reaction in the skin produced by scratching or intradermal injection of the saline. This is the criteria to diagnose Bechdel syndrome. Clinical features, the oral ulcers, recurrent after ulcers is a sine qua non. That is, it should be present for a diagnosis of Bechdel's. And the oral ulcers heals without any scar, leaving any scars. Genital ulcers do not involve the glands or urethra. Rather, it produces only scrotal or vulval ulcers. And patient may have a pathology test. And skin involvement can be in the form of folliculitis, erythema nodosum, acne or pyoderma gangrenosum. Bilateral panuveitis is a dreaded complication. And when left untreated, it can produce blindness. And arthralgia and arthritis of the knee and ankle are common. And superficial and deep vein thrombosis are also seen. CNS involvement, that is called as CNS Bechdel's, is very rare and can involve the brainstem. Management, you have to go for topical steroids for oral ulcers. And thalidomide can be done for severe ulcers in the form of 100 mg per day. And apremilast, colchicine can be tried. For CNS and uveitis, systemic steroids and azathioprine and cyclosporine are tried. And anti-TNF therapy for panuveitis.